From rainforests that make it rain, to dining with sharks, here are 12 of the most awe-inspiring aquariums on the planet. The Aquarium of Western Australia, AQWA, Australia. Considering there are far more wondrous things in the sea than on land, the Aquarium of Western Australia, AQWA, has done the world a favour by creating one of the largest aquariums in the country. Among this wild array of beautiful marine life, consisting of the main holding area with 800,000 gallons of seawater, making this fishbowl one of the largest fish tanks in the world. Because coastal creatures native to Australia are so unique, the marine animals found within the glassy display cases act as the main attraction for the aquarium. Stingrays, whale sharks, crocodiles, and black-tip sharks glide along the parameters of the glossy exteriors. And for those wanting an even closer look, there's a facility to explore the main tank with the guidance of a dive master. What's more, the marine exhibit features one of the country's longest walk-through tunnels, known as Shipwreck Coast, as well as an interactive touch pool to get up close and personal with the animals. Nearly 50 different attractions make this aquarium one of the top 10 in the world by size. 11. Sea Life Aquarium, Istanbul. Formerly known as Turkazoo Sea Life Aquarium, this wonderful league under the sea is located inside a shopping mall in Istanbul. Completely funded by the public, 30 display forums are divided into different zones, from tropical seas to rainforest and flooded forests. The most impressive attraction, however, includes a 260-foot underwater tunnel. And after that, the Shark Encounter exhibit displaying the largest collection of sharks in Europe. All in all, the aquarium proudly displays more than 61 different animals from 15 species. 10. Georgia Aquarium, US. Renowned as one of the biggest and most spectacular aquariums in the world, the Georgia Aquarium is home to more than 120,000 ocean creatures across 500 species. Opened in 2005, a $250 million donation by Home Depot co-founder Bernie Marcus set the facility up on the fast track to aquatic success. Featuring 60 exhibition series divided into 5 zones: Ocean Voyager, Georgia Explorer, Tropical Diver, River Scout, and Cold Water Quest. The first holds 6.3 million gallons of water and secures whale sharks, the only establishment outside of Asia to do so. 9. Okinawa Cherami Aquarium, Japan. Whales, sharks, sardines, and manta rays are the main attraction inside an acrylic glass panel that was once considered the largest of its kind in the world. The Okinawa Cherami Aquarium in Japan hosts more than 26,000 marine animals from 740 species, split up among 70 salt and freshwater tanks. Opened in 2002 as a part of Ocean Expo Park, the biggest highlight is the main tank, named Kuroshio Sea. Currently holds 2 million gallons of water. And when you tire of seeing the fish, why not go feast on some? As here, the aquarium is well known for its buffet-style restaurant, celebrating Okinawan-style dishes surrounded by sweeping views of the sea. Before we continue, please take a moment to subscribe to What Lurks Below and hit the bell to get notified of future video releases, such as this one. 8. Monterey Bay Aquarium, US. Perched within a sparkling peninsula, famous for its deep-sea trench and emerald coast, known as the famed Big Sur, the Monterey Bay Aquarium is known as one of the most prominent and most amazing aquariums in the American continent. The establishment has contributed enough scientific research, as well as house endangered species, to earn it credibility. And it was the first ever aquarium to display a real-life kelp forest in 1984. It also showcased the first ever great white shark. Two expansive water tanks form the center of attraction of the complex. The Ocean's Edge Wing has a 10-meter-high tank dedicated solely to the coastal life of California, while the much larger Outer Bay Wing displays a wide array of deep-sea creatures, including the famous sunfish. There are around 35,000 residents, spanning more than 600 species in the Monterey Bay Aquarium. 7. Ushaka Marine World, South Africa. Part aquarium, part theme park. The Ushaka Marine World in South Africa certainly stands out from the rest. Among 32 sparkling tanks featuring a variety of unique marine life within millions of gallons of water, seahorses, dolphins, and sharks are what the spectators like to see. The aquarium is fashioned in the style of a shipwreck, which adds a unique charm to the facility. The cargo hold restaurant is especially popular, as diners can enjoy a nice meal while surrounded by a massive shark tank. The amusement park features several attractions, such as water rides and animal shows, featuring dolphins, seals, and penguins as the star attractions. Nearby, a sprawling beach only adds to all the fun a day at Ushaka has to offer, and so much more. 6. Shanghai Ocean Aquarium, Shanghai. Aquariums are the absolute closest we'll ever get to experiencing life beneath the sea. One of the largest and most impressive in Asia is the Shanghai Ocean Aquarium, that's impressively divided into 9 different zones. Each represents marine life from a different part of the world. For example, the Antarctic Zone, Australia Zone, and the most famous of them all, the China Zone. The latter is known for its exhibition of various indigenous species, predominantly from the Yangtze River. Here, a spectacular aspect of the aquarium features a long underwater tunnel, 155 meters long, the longest of its kind in the world. From there, one can see a variety of marine habitats, including the open ocean, a shark tank, reefs, and a living coral reef. 5. L'Oceanographic, Spain. In a complex in this Spanish city known as the City of Arts and Science, sits L'Oceanographic, a sweeping marine facility that houses the largest and most amazing aquariums in all of Europe. Here in Valencia, Spain, 1.9 million gallons of water pay homage to the habitation of 45,000 marine animals across 500 species. 9 underwater towers offer a unique oceanic playground with which several ecosystems thrive. Everything from birds to mammals pervades this happy home of sea life, including dolphins, rays, penguins, sharks, walruses, beluga whales, and sea lions. What's more, the water is pumped directly from the Mediterranean Sea. And as impressive as the exhibit is, the architecture is equally astounding. Designed by famous architect Felix Canada, a pioneer for Mexican engineering, the building's exterior is just another stunning excuse to pay a visit. 4. Southeast Asia Aquarium, Singapore. This famous facility opened in 2012 and is considered the second largest aquarium in the world. Located in Singapore, it is part of a Resort World Sentosa complex and holds a whopping 12 million gallons of water. The aquarium's 27-foot-high window pane in the open ocean section displays the second biggest of its kind in the world. And what's more, within the walled liquid swims 100,000 marine creatures across 800 species. Pervading these waters include the manta rays, dolphins, scalloped hammerhead sharks, and the Japanese spider crab, which is the largest of its kind and can weigh up to 40 pounds. 3. The Tropicarium Aquarium, Budapest. The Tropicarium Budapest Aquarium calls itself a family-friendly aquarium in Hungary's capital. And one can't help but wonder what a non-family-friendly aquarium might consist of. But in all seriousness, this wondrous metropolis of sea life stands apart from the rest, in that a single day at the aquarium affords visitors the opportunity to see animals from all over the world. Alligators, exotic bird species, reptiles, small monkeys and insects, just to name a few. And of course, numerous fresh and saltwater fish. At the Tropicarium Budapest Aquarium, visitors can delight in popular attractions such as the shark tank, where you can roam through a 40-foot-long tunnel surrounded by swarming, hungry sharks. A main attraction is the ray touch tank, where spectators can play with and touch the swimming rays. But don't forget to catch the Tropical Rainforest exhibit. Here, it rains all day in serene intervals. 2. Chimelong Ocean Kingdom Aquarium, Zhuhai. Located at Chimelong International Ocean Resort in Zhuhai, the park is one of the largest marine-themed amusement parks in the world, showcasing high-class thrill rides and a variety of rare animal exhibits, astounding theatrical performances, and numerous shopping and dining options. This is truly a top-notch place to visit. The Whale Shark Aquarium is the largest ocean aquarium tank in the world, and at 220 feet high and containing over 1 million cubic feet of water, there are approximately 20,000 different kinds of exotic fish and marine animals here. Sea turtles, manta rays, and sharks keep visitors coming back for more, as well as one of the largest marine-themed parades in the world, an impressive light and laser show, and a 5D movie theater. 1. Dubai Aquarium and Underwater Zoo, UAE. Imagine a large suspended aquarium hosting one of the largest tanks of its kind in the world, ascending 8.3 meters high and 32.88 meters wide. It certainly makes sense that one of the most prominent malls in the world would feature one of the grandest and most sought-after aquariums. The Dubai Aquarium and Underwater Zoo, located on the bottom floor of the Dubai Mall in the UAE, features a 2.5 million gallon tank that's home to 33,000 marine creatures from 150 species. Hundreds of different sharks and rays swim here, as well as the largest group of sand tiger sharks held in captivity. A variety of different viewpoints give spectators one of many perspectives of what this magical underwater retreat has to offer, including a 157-foot walk-through glass tunnel teeming with curious sea life, glass-bottom boats, cage snorkeling experiences, and even diving with sharks make a trip to the Dubai Aquarium and Underwater Zoo an experience to treasure. What would you like to see in an aquarium that has never been shown before? Share your comments here, and don't forget to subscribe to What Lurks Below.